फाइंड द एच सी एफ ऑफ 60 एंड 100. टू फाइंड द एच सी एफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. दैट इज सी 60, 100. ओके नेक्स्ट. फॉर दिस नंबर द लास्ट डिजिट इज 0, सो वी टेक 5 हियर. द फर्स्ट नंबर इज 6. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 6 इन 5 टेबल इज 5 ones 5. 6 minus 5, 1 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. Now here we have 12. 12 is 2 6 12. 6 is 2 3 is 6. Now we have 3. 3 is a prime number. So 3 1 is 3. Now for this number the last digit is 0. So we take 5 here. The first number is 1. 1 smaller than 5. So we take 2 numbers, that is 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. This 0 as it is down. Here we have 20. 20 is 5 4 is 20. Now 4 is 2 2 is 4. Now here we have 2. 2 is a prime number. So 2 1 is 2. Now our HCF is. HCF is the product of numbers which should be present over here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of numbers which are present in these two places, here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which are present here and also here. Starting with the number 5. Do we have 5 here? Yes. So you cut 5 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. No more numbers are left. So our HCF is 5 into 2, 10, into 2, 20. So 20 is our HCF. Am I clear?